Hello guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to fix no graphics in GTA 4. Okay, so let's check this out. See guys, there is no graphic in GTA 4. I think there might be a bridge and it seems cars are flying. So what's the problem is, when you go to the graphics and here is it, you have 56 MB and it's required 210 MB, so that's why you cannot increase or decrease video mode, distance, view distance, detail distance, anything. So I'm gonna show you how to fix this, so we'll get the graphic. Okay, okay guys, now what you have to do, make a new text document and name it command line. Open it and you have to type space dash Nomemrestrict space dash available vidmem space 10. You can type here 10 or 20 or 30, but I will suggest you to type here 10 because you will get 560 MB. 56 into 10, 560, so you will get 560 MB. If you type here 20 or 30, you will face the lagging problem, so I will suggest you to type here 10 to avoid the lagging problem. And remember also guys, there is a space here also, here also. Okay, save the file and copy this and paste it in GTA 4 directory. Okay, paste. Okay, it's done. Now open the game. Okay guys, now go to the option graphics and see there is a 560 MB you have, and I'm using 355 MB. What you have to do, you have to auto configure it. I already configure according to my PC, so I'm not gonna configure it again. You know, start the game. Okay, see there is a graphic. Therefore, I know it's lagging, but to avoid the lagging problem, go to the graphics and you have to decrease this. So I'm gonna decrease this and this and the video mode. Lagging problem will become fixed. So thanks for watching guys, hope this video helps you. If you really like this video, subscribe. Thanks for watching.